Hello Trustee, these are the news updates. Additional District and Session Judge Tarsem Mangla on Friday framed charges against dismissed DSP Gurbant Singh Bains and his aide N.K. Goyal in a case registered under Prevention of Corruption Act at Matur Police Station in SCS Nagar. Charges were framed against Bains and his aide Goyal under Section 120B of Indian Penal Code of Prevention of Corruption Act. Additional District and Session Judge Anshu Shukla, presiding over a special court for crime against women, awarded life imprisonment to Vijender Paul, a resident of Sector 20, along with his lover Renu Bains, a resident of Hoshiarpur village, for the murder of his wife Pooja in July 2012. They have also been fined ₹70,000 each. Vijender had strangulated his wife Pooja, put the dead body in the front seat of a car, fastened the seatbelt and drove for 3 hours, covering a distance of 100 km, to dump the body in Hoshiarpur. Thank you.